Akshay Kumar announced that he has decided to delay the release of his movie PadMan to the 9th of February, and hence the lead actors of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmaavat thanked Bollywood superstar for shifting his film. Actress Deepika, who is playing the title role in the film, expressing her gratitude to Akshay, wrote, "Only from the heart can you touch the sky, Rumi. On behalf of the team Padmaavat, a big, big thank you to the team PadMan for your support and generosity." Shahid Kapoor, who also plays a key role, tweeted, "Thank you, Akshay Kumar, for being ever so gracious. Can't wait to see PadMan. Much love and luck." Ranveer Singh tweeted, "Big man with a big heart. Akshay Kumar, grateful to you, sir. Much love and respect." The film features Deepika as Rani Padmavati, along with Shahid Kapoor, Radhan Singh and Ranveer as Sultan Alauddin Khilji. On Friday evening, alongside Bhansali, Akshay announced the rescheduled release date of the film. Respecting his gesture, Bhansali said, "I will be grateful to Akshay for a lifetime."